here's a brief overview about structural loads. A load is simply a demand that is put on a structure. A load may be due to the weight of an object or natural event such as wind, snow, or an earthquake. Loads are divided into two categories: dead loads and live loads. A dead load is a static load and is generally assumed to be constant over the life of the structure. Dead load can be calculated with some certainty. Examples of dead loads include the weight of the structure, permanent equipment, and the soil overburden above the footing. Live loads may be either static or dynamic. The amount and or direction of the load may change frequently. Due to its transient nature, live load is calculated with less certainty than dead load. Examples of live loads include furniture, occupants, snow, temporary equipment, or vehicles. Included in this example of a dead load are the first and second floor loads, the brick veneer, the roof, shingles, framing, and sheeting, and the weight of the concrete in the foundation. Typically, the majority of the dead load is in the concrete foundation. Building codes and design manuals specify or help you determine dead loads. The loads shown are just for example purposes. Please calculate and determine loads based on your specific jurisdictional requirements. The dead load also consists of soil load. In most cases, this consists of the soil overburden resting on top of the footing. Live loads can include snow load, furniture and storage loads, and vehicle loads. Building codes and design manuals can help you determine live loads. Other live loads are wind and seismic events. Building codes and design manuals help you determine wind and seismic loads. Swelling or expansive soils can impart a load on foundations. These loads must be determined by a design professional.